Dozens of students gathering in front of the Seattle Public School Board last night demanding more support for black teachers, counselors, and ethnic studies.
Yeah, many of them held signs sharing their message in front of those board members as well. Fox 13's Dan Griffin live outside SPS headquarters with a closer look at why these students say these issues have to be addressed right now. Hey, Dan.
Hey, good morning to you. Yeah, you know, it was such a packed meeting last night. Board members actually had to ask people to try to keep their topics down to about 2 minutes or so. And students were there, as you mentioned, with signs, really holding them up to share their messages last night. A Mercer Middle School student and member of the Seattle Student Union was here talking last night, Miles Hagopian. He took to the podium to address the school board about the Black Lives Matter at School demands, including ending zero tolerance discipline. Another, really, to invest in more counselors in Seattle Public Schools. He pointed to an ACLU student study rather on cops and no counselors in schools. He said that it showed the American School Counselor Association recommends a ratio of 250 students per counselor, but in Washington State the study found 96% of students, that's more than a million students, are in schools failing to meet the recommended counselor ratio. Hagopian says that even after the shooting at Ingram High School, students do not want to see police officers return to schools. He asked for a permanent ban and instead investment in teachers and counselors.
In 2020, during the biggest uprising in American history, students in SPS won the demand to keep cops out of school and schools in SPS. But what we did not win was the counselors' part of the demand. In an ACLU study, it found that only 3 states in the United States met the recommended counselor-to-student ratio, which is 1 counselor for every 250 students. Washington is not one of them. Washington's ratio is almost 2 times worse than the recommended ratio, which is 448 students for every counselor.
Now, students and teachers also made demands that the school board protect funding for ethnic studies within Seattle Public Schools. They say these courses reflect truth and diversity and is something that all students should learn. A black studies teacher from Lincoln High School told the board that black students feel it's not fair. They must take special classes to learn their history. Now, the students also got a round of applause during this meeting after they shared their topics. And we've also reached out to SBS for comment on what those students had to say. And as soon as we hear back, we'll bring you that updated statement. For now, reporting live here at SBS headquarters, Dan Griffin, Fox 13 News.